Usually when you are writing an article, you do some research, jot down some pointers, and then you take the time to write the content. The writing part takes up the most time, sometimes hours, right? Well, if you have those research notes, let me help you reduce your writing time. Let's go. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, consider subscribing. So let's say that we are writing an article on the three best activewear brands for ultimate style and performance. And I have these three brands as article headings. This article could have 15 to 20 brands, but I'm just using three as an example. I have this list of research pointers, and I suggest you have a list like that too when you are writing your article. But anyway, let's start working on the first heading, the girlfriend collection. We are going to use a tool available on Content AI called the Paragraph tool. So let's head over to the Content AI tab. Right at the top, click on the third icon. Under the blog category, you will see the tool here. But otherwise, the fastest way to call on a tool is to hit double slashes on the WordPress editor, search for the first few characters of the tool, and you will see the tool right here. Alright, any fields marked with this red asterisk are required for this tool. So essentially, this, this, and this. For the topic, it will be the main focus keyword your article is trying to rank for. So I will copy the entire post title, head back to the paragraph tool, and paste the post title here. Whatever you add to this topic field, make sure to keep it within 200 characters. Then the main argument is simply what you want Content AI to write. Our first heading is Girlfriend Collection. So we will say something like, explain why Girlfriend Collective is one of the best activewear brands. Some reasons are it uses eco-friendly materials, promotes size inclusive, and its fabric is ultra soft. You get the idea. You tell the tool what you want in the paragraph, and you provide more context. Let's generate it for now and see what we can expect. I think these are good already, but we can influence the results more with these other inputs. So let's check out what they are. For the tone, by default, the formal tone is selected. If you want to know how to change the default settings, maybe you want to change it from formal to something else, so that whenever you use other tools, that other tone will be the default tone. If you want to learn how to do that, you can check out the video that is popping out at the top right. The same link is right below the pretty thumbs up button in the description. Anyway, you can choose from many preset tones, and you can add several if they make sense. But if you don't find a suitable tone, for example, in this case, I want a personal tone, but I can't find it in the list, I will customize it and hit tab on the keyboard or a comma so that a tag will be created for it. And then for the audience field, the general audience is selected by default, and similarly, there are many preset audiences you can choose from. For example, in this case, we can have fashionistas in addition to the general audience, and maybe consumers. Just make sure that the audiences you select here are relevant to the topic you're writing about. Next, for supporting points, meaning we talk about Girlfriend Collective is an eco-friendly brand, and to support that, through our research, we found that Good On You, which is a sustainability rating agency, has given the company 4 out of 5 stars for being a sustainable brand. And we also talked about the brand promoting size inclusive. And to back that up, we can say their clothing comes with 11 sizes that suit every body shape, from XSS to 6XL. So whatever you say in the main argument, you can have supporting points for them. But if you have trouble finding supporting points, feel free to leave it empty and the tool will do the brainstorming for you. Now for the length, the short option will generate about 1 to 2 sentences. As you can see, this is one sentence and this is the second sentence. If we generate with the medium option, we will see about 3 to 4 sentences. This is one. This is 2, this is 3, and the 4th sentence. And for the long option, it would generate more than 5 sentences, as you can see. So it really depends on the length of the paragraph you are looking for. Next, our AI tools are not limited to the English language. To select another language, remove the selected one, and now you can choose over 28 languages. If you don't see the language you are looking for, do let us know down below in the comments or shoot a message to our friendly support team, alright? The support link is in the description right below the thumbs up button. Anyway, we will select the US English for now. And then this small little box at the corner is for you to decide how many paragraph ideas you want the tool to generate. The maximum number of outputs for this tool is 5. Alright, I think we have generated quite a few outputs already. And let's say that we like this output. As we hover to it, you can either copy it and paste it somewhere, or click on insert and that output will be inserted into the article. Cool, the only thing left is just to add some images and style the section. And we are done. We will continue to the next section, which is Lululemon. Do you ladies wear this brand? Anyway, let's click on the paragraph 2 again, and all the previous inputs will still be there, but the past outputs are hidden. Simply click on the history button, and the past outputs for the tool will be shown. To continue writing the next section, let's remove all the main arguments and supporting points, leaving all the rest consistent. Let's add a different set of arguments for Lululemon, saying, explain why Lululemon is one of the best activewear brands. Its Nulu fabric is silky soft, breathable, and lightweight. Their aligned product line is endorsed by many celebrities such as Hilary Duff, Kim Kardashian, and even Princess Kate Middleton. It is suitable for indoor or outdoor sweat intense activities. For this, we do not have any supporting points, so let's generate. And here we go. I like this output. Let's add it to the article, then add some images and style it. And done. And finally, Algo Yoga. Let's go to the tool, remove the main argument and supporting points, if there's any. Let's just include a sentence. Explain why Algo Yoga is one of the best activewear brands. And we will leave it as that. And you may be amazed by the level of detail the tool provides with a vague argument. So it really depends on how much control you want over the generated output. So what do you think? How hard is it to write quality content? With quality research done, writing an article is as easy as ever with this paragraph too. And we hope that you now have the ability to speed up your content writing, not by a little, but by a lot. Anyway, if you find this video helpful, help us out, smash that thumbs up button, and subscribe to our channel to keep yourself updated with the latest SEO knowledge. This is Jack from RankMath. Stay awesome. I'll see you soon.